trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Iličić. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Looking for Perisic. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's Alexandro. Raja Nainggolan. Now this looks promising.
Steered through by Dybala. Insigne.
It's a corner.
Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
Throw in to come. Here's Alexandro.
Nainggolan. It's Dybala.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Raja Nainggolan. Miralem Pjanic. Perisic.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Dybala.
Bernadeschi. With Dybala again. And that's Chiellini, clearing it away.
Pressed high here. Dybala. Raja Nainggolan. Miralem Pjanic. That's a turnover of possession here. I like the look of this attack. The shot's on! The shot gets blocked. Oh, it's a corner
by that deflection.
In goes the corner. Throw in here. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Miralem Pjanic. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Back. Tackle here. Insigne. Matuidi. Taking on the defenders. Steered through.
Played through. Mertens.
And that will be a throw. Insigne. The limit goes. Well, that's good defending. Perisic. Dybala. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Matuidi. Mertens. Possession given away once more.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Foul by Claudio Marchisio. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Insigne. It's a foul by Nainggolan. easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
On to the attack now. Marquisio.
Mandzukic. Here's Perisic.
Insigne. Dybala.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Goal kick now. Ilicic. Miralem Pjanic. It's looking good, this move.
In comes the challenge.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
Bernadeschi. To take the lead.
N'Golan!
Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
So it's half time and we're still waiting. It is the kickoff here for the second half. Miralem Pjanic. Perisic on the attack here. Here's Alexandro.
Perisic.
Shots on here. Somehow he saved it. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. In goes the corner. It's a corner again. Well, here comes the corner.
Well, that...
Mandzukic penalised here, free kick. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
It's gone out for a throw-in. Matuidi. Dybala.
Mertens.
Marquisio.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Now, Koulibaly.
It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Chiellini gives away the free kick. Shows a yellow card to Chiellini.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Here's Chiellini. Ilicic. Miralem Pjanic. Raja N'Golan.
Well, this attack... Clever pass from Mertens. Bernadeschi. Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Mandzukic.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Here's Alexandro. Little piece of interplay between the two. Mehdi Benatia.
Oh, he's cut that out well read.
Pjanic.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
The playmaker here is Miralem Pjanic.
And they can't get near him, can they?
Good challenge here.
Dybala.
Mandzukic.
Iličić!
A very good goal from a very good team. Been surprising that they have been behind. But here they are level again. And they're rushing to get the game restarted because they believe they can go on and get the victory.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them. Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Matuidi.
Dybala.
Getting forward well as a team now. He's got his shot off now. Oh, it's off the bar.
Dybala.
Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Here's Alexandro.
Miralem Pjanic.
Mandzukic.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Alexandro.
Into the attacking third.
Paulinho.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Perisic.
Mandzukic. On to Pep. He's had a go here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Oh, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
In goes the corner, and they get it away.
Attacking now. Dybala.
And Perisic got in the way. Corner given. Corner played in. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a danger.
Mertens!
And that is now a goal kick.
With Kalidou Koulibaly. Dybala. Mandzukic! Comes out of the goalkeeper.
Cross towards Dybala.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Now this looks promising. Mandzukic.
Here's Alexandro. Neatly intercepted. Perisic.
And that will clear the danger. Onto the attack now.
Dybala.
Iličić.
Very good tackle. Not his first today either.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
Koulibaly. What an excellent game this is, and it's still not over yet. They could still win it.
Iličić. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, that's up. And now the shot. Oh, it's the post.
And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.
Spectacularly.
Shots on here. Somehow he saved it.
Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other factors come into play, we'll see what this brings.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
He's in, shots on here.
He can put them in front. Wonderful finish.
Nothing like the manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. It's looking good, this move.
There is the shot on. That is a supreme save at full stretch.
So here's a corner and maybe a final opportunity. In goes the corner. They've got it away from the danger.
Corner played into the middle.
Insigne.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. To find an opening on this counter-attack.
Miralem Pjanic. Perisic. Claudio Marchisio.
Moving forward with probing with the pass. The score! Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Mandzukic.
Perisic. He's got his shot off now.
And that's going to be a corner and a chance for this team maybe to level up the match in the closing minutes.
But he's fist away by the keeper. Mandzukic.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Getting the ball back and thinking attacks, threading it through. In on the goalkeeper. Mertens. It's bounced back into play from the bar. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Defended well.
That's
teams have turned round and are ready for the second period of extra time. Allen. Could be dangerous. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Perisic. Mandzukic. Going forward well. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Incisive ball from Mertens. Insigne! Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep the...
Back in the game. Real resistance by a side that refused to be beaten.
Well, who knows, they might just go on and win it now.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Mehdi Benatia. Paulinho. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Perisic. Chiellini. Now Manolas. Florenzi. Now Mertens, and out wide they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Well, penalty. Well, here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way. Off-target with the penalty.
Well, you look at his run-up and even that looked wrong. It was a poor effort.
Oh, he's kept it out. That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. And it's a miss!
Oh, he'll be kicking himself for trying that now.
Shootout's very testing. It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy. Wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, so often it is a game of cat and mouse, but he was up to the challenge.
Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. Wonderful save. Well, here he comes for what can be the decisive penalty. That's it, they've won it.
Cometh the hour, and that is the man.